I write because I need to. I want to. I journal all the time. I write down thoughts. I write down concerns. I write down ideas quite a bit. I've traveled quite a bit with students, and I've kept journals where I write things down and then I put visuals in, and I can bring that back to students who weren't on the trip. So I'm always writing. I'm a lister too. I write lists of everything.